The best and most amazing way to look at God, our Heavenly Father, is through the eyes of His Son, Jesus. We invite you to join us on Wednesday evenings in the month of July, beginning July 8th, for our new online class, The Good and Beautiful God, Encountering the Character of God. In this four-week class, we will fall more in love with our Heavenly Father as we discover together that He is good, trustworthy, generous, and that God is love. Learn with us about what the author of the book, The Good and Beautiful God, calls the triangle of transformation, a reliable method of change that helps us to become more like Jesus. Join Pastor Sean, myself, and a team of teachers as we open the Bible and open our hearts to grow closer with the God who loves us.
We all have ideas we tell ourselves about God and how He works in our lives. Some ideas are true, but many are false. And these false narratives need to be replaced by the true narratives that Jesus taught. By adopting the right narratives about who God is, engaging in soul training exercises, and participating in community through the power of the Holy Spirit, we will start to see our lives transform to reflect the image of our Heavenly Father. We'd be delighted if you join us for the month of July as we look at four attributes of God and learn more about His goodness, His trustworthiness, His generosity, and His unconditional love. When we understand that our God is working all things for good in our lives, and that He sees us as His beloved children, we are able to connect with Him in a whole new way.
Each teaching segment will be posted online on our website on Wednesday mornings. Beginning at 7:30 p.m. on Wednesday evenings, you will have the opportunity to join an online discussion group led by our teachers via Google Meet. Join by clicking the Join Discussion button online on our website at shoreline.church/WednesdaysAtShorelineOnline under the Get Involved tab. For questions or more information, please email us at info@shoreline.church. We hope you take this opportunity to join us beginning Wednesday, July 8th. Let's learn together how falling in love with the God that Jesus knows can transform our lives from the inside out. We'll see you online.